Productions. We'll be live. What's good, Dragon Force? Welcome to another reaction, and we're reacting to Avatar, The Last Airbender, live action teaser. That's enough Michael Cap right on there. Alright.
So I tried
setting
up a bit.
Alright, we got the tree count up early, you know. Kind of get the holiday spirit going, you know what I'm saying? Been pretty cool. 2023 is almost over, y'all. We got one more month, 2023, and we out. But, you know, so we're saying the holiday festivities started, you know what I'm saying?
It was only like June last week.
Yeah, I know, I was 29 2 days ago. That's crazy. How the frick is it? Anyway, like, it's like November. So this has been a show that's been talked about a lot with controversy. Will it be good? One told last night it wasn't going to be anything like the cartoon. Another one, now we're still saying, it's going to be the cartoon. We still question, it's going to be good. Is it now? Here's the thing. People are judging One Piece. Oh, no, it'll be good. Now, I only seen the first episode, but I heard from a lot of people, One Piece, while I'm being pretty damn cool. I saw the first episode. I'm going to give you the first episode reaction. It's coming. I'm just having issues with the editing right now, but it's coming. Trust me, I'm going to give y'all the first episode. But from the first episode, it's pretty cool. I pretty enjoyed it. So, especially for someone who hasn't watched the first season of One Piece in a very long time. Original anime, but I watched Avatar recently. Loved this show. 3 seasons, the Book of Earth, the Book of Fire.
Also, was there for Avatar Last Minute.
We watched all of them.
We were there when they were new. We were there when it was written. When it was new, and it was like, this is some of the best stuff I've ever seen. Mm-hmm. And it's when the first live action thing came out, we were like, oh. That's Dang. Not them.
They ain't them.
I didn't care.
That's not how it went.
I didn't care as much back then, but the more I looked at it, and I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah. To this day, he watched the movie. I didn't. I didn't give a frick about watching the movie. When I heard how bad it was, I was like, why waste my time? He started wasting time, and he confirmed, it's that bad. It's that bad. Everybody says, I'm with one.
Now they took the big water fish construct out of the story.
It was something that was so cool. The fight scene wasn't that great.
I thought it was like okay.
It was okay. All I'm hopeful is that, it can't be any worse than the movie. Let's say that. It looks like the cartoon. It's going with the cartoon. Nobody's whitewashed, so
anything else washed.
Right.
Everybody's just right.
Right. So we can and hopefully from that point enjoy. Now let's check this thing out. And
also the funny, the comedy.
Gotta have the comedy because Avatar is hilarious. Anyway,
dude,
Korra was okay, but let's focus on this. Let's get to it, bro. All right. And wait, this bottom good. Okay, I think it's good. And go.
Sozin's comedy.
Mm-hmm.
Time. Time is a funny thing.
It is. It's hilarious.
The past.
Oh, shoot. Effects look great.
It all gets mixed up.
Just ask from Star Wars.
There's only one way.
Hey, look at him.
Wow. You keep it straight. Always remember who you are.
Okay. Looks like Aang, you know what I'm saying? Whoa, hey, Abba! Hey! Momo! Okay. Ooh. Avatar, The Last Airbender. February 22nd. All right. And it's coming at the right time. Now that the actor strike is over, they can promote this. They can promote this show. Okay, so it's a teaser. Now, it was a teaser, so not too much. But I think in terms of CGI, it looks, the environment looks great. Appa looks cool. Momo looks good. The outfits looks very authentic. Saw Zula. What's the father's name? Zuko's father name? Frick! The
Emperor.
We know the actor, though.
Yeah, the thing we know these characters is just sometimes
the name. Why am I forgetting name? Who the actor at the name? Play him?
Daniel DeKim.
Daniel DeKim look good, bro. He looked like the character, honestly, man.
Oh, I'm sorry. Fire Lord Ozai.
Ozai. There you go. Thank you. Fire Lord Ozai. He looked good, though, man. He really looked good.
Yeah. Now, when it comes to stuff like this, it's one of those things where it's like, okay, not technically whether it's good or not. Mm-hmm. It's like, okay, we watched these scenes before. How many of these scenes are just going to play just like the original? Because if you're doing that, you know, you probably say like Sin City, well, it's comic book versus. It's kind of different. Yeah. But if you're playing the same scene, at least you got to be good at it, because I'm one of the, at least for me, like, okay, I already saw this part. Do something different. Change up a bit, but be good at it. Because I can't just relive it when I can just rewatch it with the animation.
Right. Now, of course, I do like to see, I do double see the elemental effects in the CGI, you know. I hope that looks really good. We all got, brief looks. Brief look, got the, so a little bit of the air power, the fire power. We didn't see water or earth yet, but we got a brief look of, stop it. We got a brief look of it. So, all I can say, all in all, it looks good. Authentically, it looks good. You know, everybody looks well. Uncle Iroh, you know he's the actor from Ahsoka. Played the one
Star Wars Phil Coulson type dude.
He's kind of popping everywhere in the Star Wars shows. But yeah.
He looks like
Uncle Iroh.
Definitely better than kind of say MC. Then Sean Toob. I forget his name right, because he played Iroh, and he was like, okay, this Middle Eastern guy is the Japanese, and the look is just not right.
They basically made the entire foundation Indian.
Indian, Middle Eastern, South Asian, Middle Eastern.
But it was like, that's not what they are, but okay. The uncle didn't look nothing like Uncle Iroh.
And the barely saw the scar.
Zuko's scar was barely there. It's like, I can see. You guys see the scar here.
Dev Patel. And the Nordic water tribe. Mm. I mean, we know what that's supposed to be. They actually had those, some, like, look like native indigenous actors in the background.
In the background, wow. But the two main ones happen to be very white. That's what the
And
frick,
before man. I really recognized it when I was younger, I was like, oh, I guess this must be a take on just Nordic culture instead. Mm. But then I was like, wait, there's supposed to be Inuits and indigenous people. Like, oh, so why would you... It doesn't add up when they do stuff
especially
like that
wanna,
with
I
any culture.
Represent and true representation, but you made two of the two main characters white as frick. Now, Azula, will they capture Azula's crazy? Because we know, look, this I know the actors better be good, bro. Let me tell you something. Azula is crazy. We all know Azula crazy as frick. She's especially losing mind towards the end.
Yeah.
We know she is evil, bro. So we gotta hope. I hope this actress is out, because it might be subtle at first. It's been on the first season. It might get like a subtle version of it, but I hope we see how evil Azula is. Y'all just get a little taste of it. Yeah, Azula crazy.
That's what this actress looked like she can pull off, hopefully. Yeah. We almost would have got that in the sequel to The Last Airbender when they tease it. Indy and Azula.
But anyway, y'all, listen, this is from the most recent teaser. We'll check out the full trailer when it drops. But like I said, from what I can see, it looks cool. The vibe felt Avatar-ish. But we'll see when the full trailer drops. We'll also see when the show. I might think about it, doing a reaction to the TV, to the show. I don't know yet. Yeah, just me. You're not going to watch it? So you won't watch it too, don't you?
You know what? I don't know. Maybe we might.
I mean, like I said, I'll think about it. Basically, maybe I'll see how One Piece do, and I'll see how we go from there.
Show up.
I know, right? Hey. If y'all watch, I'll keep doing it. All right, y'all. I'm out this thing. We'll see y'all in the next reaction.
Wait, what? I'm going to make sure I have nothing else.
There's nothing else. There's nothing else to talk about. Peace.